We pray to you, Almighty God. You are our refuge and our strength, a very present help in time of trouble. Do not let us fail in the face of the events of the last several weeks. Uphold us with your love and give us the strength we need. Help us in our confusion and guide our action. Heal the hurt, console the bereaved and afflicted, protect the innocent and helpless, and deliver any who are still in peril. For the sake of your great mercy, in Jesus Christ our Lord. Amen.
Please be seated as we listen to God's word.
The morning light in pride. prosperous days I boasted, unmoved I shall remain. For, Lord, by thy good favor, my cause thou didst maintain. I soon was sorely troubled, for thou didst hide thy face. I cried to thee, Jehovah, I sought Jehovah's grace. What profit if I perish, if life thou dost not spare? Shall dust repeat thy praises, shall it thy truth declare? O Lord, on me have mercy, and my petition hear, that thou mayest be my helper, in mercy, Lord, appear. My grief is turned to gladness, to thee my thanks I raise, who hast removed my sorrow and girded me with praise. And now no longer silent, my heart thy praise will sing. O Lord, my God, forever, my thanks to thee.